turn on the Strava until I get outside, but I'm gonna try to get everything else going in here. Forgotten the other times to press the start recording button, so I'm just not going to be as fast here as I could be out there. Yeah. I mean, you could say the same through the streets, but I'm not in a good gear for going fast. Well, going downhill. Let's see what we got here. It's way up there.
That was the Big Crunch by The Fetal Mind from the album The Grand Contraction. Prior to that, Foregone by Lacanthea, the Oligarchy. Never Forget by Ruin of Remembrance from Second World. Starting it off, Cabeza de Caballo with Iron and Wood. I want to thank you so much for checking out this episode of Open Metalcast, and remind you, it's the bands that make this show possible. So head to their shows, buy an album.
You need to also remember to turn it off when I get to when I stop. That way,
whatever it takes,
my,
where you can also check out
Miles per Hour,
song,
right?
Over to openmetalcast.com, or you can check us out over at metalsinjection.net, where you can also hear all of their great podcasts, as well as interviews with bands, music, videos, and much, much more. Check them out.
I guess. If I
where you can also
leave
hear
this on, I should be able to pause it. Need that whole stop thing.
What's cool about this is the soundtrack.
The bar is a little close. Just a little bit.
Vice Lords of Valhalla with Declare from their self-titled EP, Band That Spawned the Inimitable Women of War. Prior to that, Upcoming War by Morian, Psycho Delusion, Ojos del Mar by Gloria from Evolution, starting it off, Figures in the Sky by Airless from their album Down. I want to thank you so much for checking out the show. I'm going to use the bands that make the show possible. So, end of the show, buy a t-shirt, buy an album, start up a restaurant chain, or sell cocktails, whatever it takes, let them know that you care. Mailcast.com, where you can hear all the episodes, and back to episode 1, as well as those Mailcasts and this podcast. Also, check us out over at the
could have gone. Not everybody, obviously, but that'd be over there. You can see that person over in the distance. Last time, what I did is instead of being on a distance, I came down. I went through this area closer to the river. And it was nice, but it really slowed me down. Trying to keep that speed up just to see. I might have to wait for John for a little while, so and something to drink then. I'm not used to biking in the heat though. or with something on my back. So might be on the slow side. Oh yeah, so I went on this little thing over here. Which I always wondered where that went, because I never see anybody on it. But yeah. Now I know. Bad that like Strava doesn't have like a fat bike mode. I'd be setting all my times today because this is the first time I used it with the fat bike. Come on. You got it, Doug. Or you could go across there. I think I might just do Lake Street. There. Went out here with John and Craig and Bethany once. And I just flew up this hill that I had been going slow. Kind of assumed they might be done after the hill too, and I was right about that.